Here we are. We're on the grid for round four of the SRW V8 series. We're starting in P15. Hopefully we'll get through the first complex of corners and we'll see how we go. Hopefully we get a good start. It is a sprint round, so the first race is 20 minutes and the second one's 40. The goal is to not have to pit for anything, so we definitely don't want any damage. Hopefully I've loaded the right setup. Double check I've got the fuel I need.
Okay, Victor, let's get this right. No fuck-ups. Green. That's 20 minutes to go.
Top 380. I'm top of that. Sorry, my friend. Copy, man.
Flight control, buggers, request to tow, please.
Copy, 28, hold position. Safety car, board the flag, everyone hold position.
Sorry, Corey.
After the lap.
This is
Michael,
race control,
race.
Turn 3, lap 1.
Yes,
that was
a schmozzle. Thank God I managed to avoid
lap
that.
1, turn 2, yeah, 3.
Copy there, Jim.
Sorry, have I got a weird wind where you can see?
The yellow. Left guard's the leader.
Yeah, mate, your wing looks good.
Alright, we're just outside the top 10. See if we could keep it there. At least I managed to avoid all the carnage, unlike last week. So we got a fully intact car. We got Brad in front, Super 2 driver, so me and him are definitely fighting for spots. Same as Troy. If I remember right. Annoying thing is I have to remember who's in Super 1 and who's in Super 2. But I'm just gonna race for it. Whatever happens, happens.
Today, did this close?
Okay.
Race control, car 9, start line, thanks.
Copy, mate. Yeah, we're looking at it.
Pit exit open.
Hey.
Safety guard be in this lap.
Safety car accelerate away from the field, leader 025, please hold 1938, there should be no more weaving, no more weaving.
Okay Peter, don't be intimidated by this little shit, make him work for it. P11. That's 15 minutes.
Then, in pit lane.
Carnage! We dodged more carnage!
Race control 005.
Copy.
Would have thought someone would hold their brakes rather than zip them across the track.
Race control car 31, turn 3 again.
Copy mate, no remember again.
So I can't help someone hitting me, pushing me backwards.
Just a reminder, comes up for race control only.
Car 38, car 72.
Copy.
Car 88, turn 6.
Copy.
Car 4, race control.
Okay, Peter, the next car is 4.
Go ahead, car 5.
Left 4, turn 1.
Hold position, car 15. Safety car, pull some flags. Safety car, pull some flags, hold position. Car 15, you're free to go.
Wow, 2 laps without a safety car. We're going great.
Pit exit is closed.
This right, I could have just put 30 litres in.
I'm just going to race up between car 38972, no further action. Then it's going to be 07991 and 23, no further action.
Zero seconds.
don't know what happened there. The wheel just suddenly...
Exit closed.
Control, can I get a wave round this up?
Pit exit is open.
We'll do wave around shortly once our full field is under control.
Could have packed the Zinger box in the car. Could have been eating this nice, juicy KFC Zinger box.
Alright, all cars to the left of the field. 28, car 640, make half to the right, all cars to the left.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around.
Hey Jim, we're on the yellow, mate. Oh, my leg's sore.
Pit exit is closed. Wave around complete.
Right side. Clear right.
Dash car begin at the end of the flat.
There's got to be a chance here. Keep hurrying in.
Exit open.
Safety car accelerate away from the field. Leader, please hold 90 kph. Be no more weaving. Please hold 90 kph.
On your left. Clear left.
Captain,
Car 380. Copy 380.
Car
07. Copy 02.
Control cars are at.
Copy, mate.
Lap 9, I felt like there was moving out of brakes twice, covering into the...
Copy, mate, we'll have a look at it.
Thanks.
Seriously, dudes?
Incident on left 7, turn 1, no further action, the rest is still under review.
One more lap to go. That lap was at 120.65.
That was crazy, mate. He almost left off.
Session.
Car right. Clear right.
really not sure how much more room he wanted. It's literally almost on the grass.
Brake control, can we have a look at that? 605.
Copy map, down there. Hey, race control, do you want to have a look at that? Was it lap 13 at the hairpin? Weight checking. Copy.
So we got a P15, so that was rather an interesting race. It was a bit on the scary side. Anyway, looks like we finished where we started, so hopefully we can move on from there in the second race. So the next race is a 40-minute one. So we'll see how we go. Yeah, we survived another race start.
Yeah, maybe for a live women look at it now. Better have a look at that engine effect there, race control, but a black flag cut the corner. Copy right here, we saw it from cooking. I think it was just me bouncing off the curbs. 081, it's right through the door, it's just a little bit on the left one, we're heading to the car to the street. It's between 991 and 605, no direction.
Far left, clear left.
Race control, 216, permission to tow.
We'll need to pit for repairs, we'll be called in by
the stewards. 216, pole position.
Restart it and get on.
Bugger! Alright, so that's pretty much the end of the race. After this, I did go back to the pits, I did use my fast repair, and I literally ended up a lap down. So the plan was to try and fuel save, not take on any more fuel, and hope that a safety car comes out so I could get unlapped, but unfortunately, that didn't happen. So I'm not going to bore everyone showing a race where I'm a whole lap down, getting overtaken by blue flags and getting out of people's way. So next week is Oran Park, so we'll be there for a 1 hour race. So that's definitely going to be interesting. Definitely going to have a lot of carnage. So probably another one where survival is going to be. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you see, make sure you hit the subscribe button.